Use the calendar to keep track of upcoming assignments, events, and other due dates. Let's take a look. The global calendar page displays your upcoming due dates and meetings across your courses, all in one place. You can see your schedule for the day or month at a glance, and make a plan to stay on top of upcoming deadlines. To narrow down what you see on your calendar, select the settings icon. Here, you can choose the calendars you want to see. Additionally, you can add an external calendar to your Blackboard Learn calendar. Or, you can share your Blackboard Learn calendar to an external calendar. You can add events, course schedules, and office hours. Add personal events to keep yourself organized. Additionally, instructors can associate events with particular courses so that they appear on students' calendars. For the course schedule, instructors can customize multiple meeting times for each course. If the class meets at one time and location for a lecture, and a different time and location for a lab. Instructors can set office hours for all courses at once, or set specific times for each course. The course view of the calendar displays due dates, the course schedule, office hours, and meetings and events for that course only. Any calendar events the instructors adds here will be specific to that course. When an instructor adds a due date to an assignment, the assignment is automatically added to the course calendar. All of this information rolls up into the global calendar. And finally, all of this is true for courses on the original view as well. So, when you're planning your day, remember, it's your time. Use the calendar to help you make the most of it.